You're either for me.
Welcome to Praise Boost.
That's what time it is.
Welcome.
Or against me.
So we're going to start just lifting our thoughts, our minds, our arms, our bodies to God. And your feet on the ground. Praise to you, Almighty God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Creator of the entire universe, the one,
you be the true,
the everlasting, Father, Creator. Oh, praise you, God. Praise you, Lord. Glorify you. Stretch, lift our arms to you. Almighty God, and King, and Lord. Okay. Alright, praise God. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Alright, let's start. You know, just getting ready. We're going to let the Holy Spirit lead this one. Okay. So, as lightning strikes from the east to the west, so shall the coming of the Son of Man be. That is one of the most important scriptures in the entire Bible. It's giving you a huge hint and clue. As lightning strikes from the east to the west, okay, where is the lightning striking from the east to the west? In the body of Christ, okay, the children of God. He'll come in many different sizes and shapes. Okay, so as lightning strikes from the east to the west, that's why dialogue is important. If you're closing yourself off right now from dialogue and discussion and learning, you're not going to make it. I'll tell you that right now. You're not going to make it. Okay. Alright. So, we got this going. Alright.
You are super cool.
Love it so. daughter of the Father.
As it was in the beginning.
It is now, my love.
Beginning is now.
As it was in the beginning. It is now,
my love. Now is the beginning.
See, the songs are easy to catch on to. Then you just meditate as you're doing the exercise. We're opening our heart to God. We're putting that shield of faith in front of us. Okay? Alright, now you're gonna rest your arms. Let your hands fall, drooping at your side. Your feet firmly on the ground. Call this the Mount Zion posture.
Now it's the
as it was in the beginning, it is now, my love.
It's now.
All right.
As it was in the
let the Holy Spirit
beginning,
flood you.
It is now,
okay.
My love.
All right. Now.
As it was in the beginning,
it's called Ezekiel's wheel.
If
you read the book of Ezekiel, it's got the wheels and they're going in opposite directions.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, my love.
What does it mean? It means the opposite direction, forward and backward.
Yours is the beginning.
The beginning and the end. Touch as you come into the middle.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, my love. As it was in the beginning, it is now, my dear.
How much Our Lady loves us, loves that we're doing this, and we offer the pain, this comfort to her, this consolation. Mary. Alright, Mary. Arms down. Okay. Do a mild Jericho. Okay. Praise God. That was good. That was good on the heart. That was good on the heart. Alright. Now. The head. The head is very important. You see Our Lady. See what's on her head.
You are
outside of me. For the helmet of salvation. The helmet of salvation. Put your hands up on your head. The helmet of salvation. Okay?
On the outside of me.
Now. Put your elbows straight ahead of you. The helmet of salvation, we're going to keep the heart going. Open. Open.
Open. On the outside.
Open. Open. God, into our hearts. The helmet of salvation. Our head. We need your Holy Spirit in our heart. So you should feel on the shoulders. Shoulders. Yes. Mary, we love you. Jesus, we love you.
You are
east to the west. So shall the coming of the Son of Man be. Mary, the Queen of the universe, come upon us with the Holy Spirit. Tongue of fire. Press that tongue on your head, brothers and sisters. Shoulder muscles, right? Your heart is wide open to the Lord right now, brothers and sisters. And you're consoling the heart of Mary and Jesus. Ourselves, our spine straight up, and our legs in this position. We're going to go right, middle, left, middle, right, middle, left, middle, right, middle, left, middle, right, middle. We'll just do that. Now who has the perfect spine? Now who has the perfect bodies get old. I don't care, you know, how perfect your spine is now. Guess what? So, but the main thing is to exercise and to keep it fresh. Fresh blood flow, stretching, things of that nature. So Revelation 12 talks about woman clothed with the sun, crown of 12 stars, the moon under her feet. So we're forming the moon under her feet right now. The only thing between Satan and us is the Blessed Mother. I can say that right now. She is that which restrained it. And the Holy Spirit is with her. She is the new evangelization. She is the true divine feminine. Okay, so just up and down. This is a controlled exercise here. You are literally moving your legs up and down, not just a reflex. You should feel, you know, in your thighs. Okay, so you put your hands up, helmet of salvation, 10 chest, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, touch, elbow, knee, diamond, yeah, nice, alright, back. Got this Jesus thing moving me on. Moon under her feet. Crown of 12 stars on her head. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Touch. Diamond. Beautiful. All right. Beautiful. Praise God. All right. Well, we're going to just take a meditation break here. So everybody get comfort.
Why are you so
why are you so amazingly beautiful? Amazing.
magnificence.
Amen.